Opportunity to be on, you know what I mean, get a situation popping, and I had some peoples out here that was living out here in LA that basically was like, yo, it's this cat out here named Eazy-E that's super nice, you need to come out here because he getting ready to have a hip-hop jumping out here. So my whole thing was, before I could even make my mark up top, I was already getting calls to come out here. I was gonna come out here and see what it was about. You know what I mean? On some, you know, meet whoever I could meet to get it popping. So my shit could have probably started from this side, and you know what I mean? But unfortunately, my niggas had got bagged out here. They was into trouble things, and you know, they got locked up and all of that, and I never got an opportunity to come out here. But what I was just trying to tell the fans that day was that I was up on Eazy-E when he first came out too. You feel me? And at the end of the day, it's like, yo, Ray could have been on some West Coast shit right now, for real. You know what I mean? But like I said, at the end of the day, it ain't even about East Coast, West Coast, North Coast. I don't give a fuck about none of that. It's just about real noise, man. People that respect real hip-hop. And basically, we all do the same shit. We all love the same shit, B. You know, so it ain't really about that coast shit. It's about, you know, just repping what it is, though. That's what we do.